says it's on C4. This is 4. That's not a trail. We're on C4. It's got to be that way.
Which way, back?
No. That way. We're on C4. We crossed the road. And it should be here somewhere. Backs up in the corner there.
Yeah, we're on C4.
Yeah. Oh. I don't think there's anything marked, too. No restaurants or anything. Where are we, though? I hit the center button.
Where?
The button at the top here. It centers you on the trail. No, the other one, right below it.
Over here?
Nope, the gray one. Centers you on the trail. Okay. Yeah, you're not showing restaurants or parking lots or anything. We'll go this way. It's got to be this way. There's no trail that way. No, we're going way too far now. I mean,
what's that sign say over there?
I mean, on the other side of Tim? Yeah. I don't know.
He's not walking.
Fox Road.
Okay. Right.
Not too far for you to walk, Tim?
Yep.
6 feet.
Okay, there we are right there on C4. And we're just about, so where the hell? According to this, we went by it.
How could we have gone by it? We saw nothing.
I know. Well, I don't think it's there anymore. Well, I don't know, but that's, look at, if you look on the map, that's where we came across the reservoir, unless it's somewhere different. Hang on, let me see if I can get the restaurants up. Settings.
Drift Inn Lodge, McCall Road, Redfield, New York.
I don't know, because this is going...
Directions...
Oh, wait, there's a red thing. That's an intersection.
Getting directions to 21.
Directions to McCall Road.
fucking
am I after you too?
Yep. What's it called again?
McCall Road?
No, no, the restaurant.
Oh.
How's it going? How are you? We're looking for the Diggin' restaurant, whatever the hell it is.
The Diggin'?
Driftin'.
What is it?
Driftin'.
Driftin'.
Oh. The lodge?
Yeah. The restaurant.
The you're gonna rent rooms or something?
No, no, we're just looking for somewhere to eat.
Oh, they don't serve food there, they just have lodges.
The one restaurant we went to, she says, sorry, the cook went home. We're not serving food today. And we're like, okay. She goes, but I had breakfast.
So. You go up here, yep. Keep going, you'll come to a T.
Yep.
Nice.
That's where we are right now. We're going to turn left. That's us right there, the blue dot.
Okay, nope, you're gonna take this trail right here.
Okay.
You're going to cross over. This is Fox Road. This is
okay.
Okay.
Yep.
You stay on that trail and it'll come, you'll stay, see the cheese factory or the hayloft sign.
Okay.
The hayloft's got better food than the cheese factory.
So take this and when we get to the intersection, make the right.
Stay on that and then that'll come to a T.
Okay.
Then you want to make another right and that'll take you right to them two places.
Okay, yeah, there's another T right there and it must end right there.
Yep.
Okay, thanks. Yeah, I got it. Here's where we're going. Right here. We're gonna go here. Watch. This is what he told me to do.
Okay.
Yep, here's where we are. We're gonna go up here and make a right, go down here and make another right, and right there.
That's not that hill, yeah.
Okay. Hey, this trail's really nice here.
Yeah.
It's like the Moose River Plains, I think. Okay. Two rights, the hayfield and the McCoys or something, I don't know.